She got eyes that cut you like a knife, and her lips that taste like sweet red wine, and her pretty legs go to heaven every time. She got a gentle way that puts me at ease. When she walks in the room, I can hardly breathe. Got a devastating smile, knock a grown man to his knees. She got whatever it is, it blows me away. She's everything I want to say to a woman.
In the art of marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say, I love you. It is cultivating flexibility, understanding, and a sense of humor. From what I've seen so far, I think you've got that down.
You know, never been the type they would ever want to stay. Bring them home at night and they're gone the next day. But that all changed. She walked into my life.
Whoa.
And people ask me why it is, I tell them I don't know. That just something about the woman makes my heart go haywire. And she's gonna be my wife.
Miriam and Mark, what you are about to pledge this evening is a lifetime of the devotion that you feel for one another this moment. A lifetime of promising to put the other one first. And rather than being the source of hurt, pain, or problems to the other, you are each pledging to be a source of pleasure, comfort, support, help, and joy for a lifetime. And do you, Mark, take this woman, Miriam, as your life mate and your one true love, promising to share in all that life offers and suffers, to be there for her in times of need, to soothe her in times of pain, and to support her in all endeavors, big and small.
I do.
And do you, Miriam, accept this man, Mark, as your life mate and your one true life, your one true love, promising to share in all that life offers and suffers, to be there for him in times of need, to soothe him in times of pain, and to support him in all endeavors, both big and small.
I do.
Miriam, this ring I give you.
As a symbol of my commitment to you.
As a symbol of my commitment to you.
As your husband.
As your husband.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
And Miriam, as you place this ring on Mark's finger, please state, Mark, this ring I give you.
Mark, I give this ring to you.
As a symbol of my commitment to you.
As a symbol of my commitment to you.
As your wife.
As your wife.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
In accordance with the laws of the state of New Jersey, and by virtue of the authority vested in me, it is truly my privilege and my honor to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
You got whatever it is, it blows me away. You're everything I want to say to a woman, but I couldn't find the words to say. You got whatever it is, don't know what to do. Every time I try to tell her how I feel, it comes out, I love, I do. You got whatever it is.